How you doing?
Let's all stand while our color guard comes in.
Right shoulder, arms. Forward, march. Around step. Quarter arms. Company. Parade. Rest. Ready. Minute to watch.
Be seated, please. Well, hello. I'm MJ Woodburn, like a wood burning stove. I'm here with the historians, the Vernon historians, who put this on for many, many years. One of our goals is to find out how many years it's been an annual event here. I'd like to thank the American Legion Post 5. They're down two people from this morning. This is a remaining group. Especially Ralph, thank you so much. My old buddy Ralph, for getting everything organized for us. I'd like to thank Heather and the rec department for the sound. Sallie May for typing up our service bulletins. Beth for being an usher and doing some reading today. Vince Johnson for setting up the sound system with way too many extension cords. I don't know where he got them all out in that garage, but now we know, Vince. Anybody else that I've forgotten? Oh, and the newest member of the color guard is Vince Johnson, who will be doing the electronic bugle. I have to say that is not a strength, that electronics, but he'll pull it off. Okay. So. According to our schedule, which is different now, the colors have come in. Theresa, could you lead us in the national anthem? And after that, we'll have a Pledge of Allegiance. Please rise.
We're so good.
pray. Heavenly Father, Creator, it is good for us to be here this evening, in this place, on this day, for this purpose. To remember the fallen, to remember those men and women of our armed services in years past and years recent who paid the ultimate price for our freedom, for our security, for our way of life. This afternoon, Father, as we take these moments to remember, fill our hearts with gratitude. And may we, today and all days, remember those who served us in the greatest way possible. And we pray this in the name of our Creator. Amen.
Network personnel who keep our lines of communication open at all levels.
and the many other jobs necessary to keep our country growing and moving onward. If I have missed your line of work, please forgive me. You all deserve a hand. I ask now that you rise and give each and every one of our police, fire, rescue workers, and all the rest of those who in any way work to feed, clothe, and keep us safe a rousing round of applause. They deserve it.
I'm going to be doing the responsive reading, and I don't think it's in your program. I'll read something, and then you guys say we will remember them. Okay? All right. Here we go. At the rising of the sun and at its going down, we will remember them. At the blowing of the wind and in the chill of winter, we will remember them. At the opening of the buds and the rebirth of spring, we will remember them. Summer, we will remember them. At the rustling of the leaves and the beauty of autumn, we will remember them. At the beginning of the year and when it ends, we will remember them. As long as we live, they too will live, for they are now a part of us as we remember them. With sincere gratitude, respect, and honor to our troops, veterans, and fallen soldiers. At this time, please name silently or loud those you remember who served, sacrificed, or succumbed. Feel free to do that.
Glory to Ukraine.
Clarence Luden, Korea. Kyle Gilbert.
Of course.
Bob House.
Bob Fielder, you know.
Woodburn boys.
Join me, please. You don't need to stand if you don't want to. But this is a good one.
Oh,
here. Oh.
Let us pray. Father, we thank you for your presence here among us. We thank you for your comfort. We thank you for your mercy and your grace. We thank you, Father, for this nation of freedom, this nation of opportunity, this nation of people who know the meaning of sacrifice. Father, today, we remember those in Buffalo and Uvalde regarding their loss. We pray, Father, for comfort that can only come from you. We pray, Father, for wisdom. We pray, Lord, for unity. Unite this nation, this great nation. Bring us together, Father, that we might continue to accomplish the great things that have been accomplished through our history. Thank you, Father, for your goodness, your grace, and your mercy. Thank you for your abiding presence. We pray this in your great name. Amen.
Honor Guard, prepare to salute our fallen comrades. Attention. Right face. Port arms. Ready. Aim. Fire. Ready. Aim. Fire. Ready. Aim. Fire. Left. Present arms. Honor Guard, right face. At a route step. Forward.
Gun.
Now we don't need my gun. Forward, march.
Color guard, halt. Dismissed. Locks off. Thank you folks for coming. I guess that's the conclusion of the ceremony. Right, MJ?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Thank you.
You bet.
Thank you.
Okay.
Maybe I'm going to create
a I forgot the question.
Thank you all for coming on this hot day. The wonderful, wonderful day. Thank you.
Thank you for coming.
Honored to be here.
Oh, goody. Yeah, I sent a little note.
The Boy Scouts and the Girl Scouts and all that.
They used to.
I know it would be a nice, relaxing. I didn't have to march.
Start putting stuff away in Heather's car or truck or where?
Yes. Now, where does she park it?
I don't know. That's why I'm asking. Oh, Heather.